think I'm starting to develop a morbid fear of crabs. The animal kind, not the sexual transferable disease kind. Seriously? That's your area of interest. I fucking rolled! Fuck you, giant crab. That natural. Great. So let's try those two guys over there again. So took advantage of one guy's healing. Let's not stay close to that guy. Ooh, wow. There we go. And that's how you do it. God damn it, Exile, great sword and great club. Let's check those thingies out. So the great club. Wood club fashioned from the branch of a giant tree requires considerable strength to wield a hard, durable weapon. Its weight makes it easier to break the guard of shields. And the warcry is its special. And then that curved blade over here. Exile greatsword, bloodstained greatsword wielded by one of the watchdogs of Farron who preside over the slumber of fallen warriors. The blade is a reminder of the exile's past misdeeds. Inhuman strength is required to wield this heaviest of curved swords. And a spin slash as we've seen it with that guy. Well, is there something over here that I'm missing? Aside from the giant crabs. Nothing over here. No, okay. Now, seems to be a ladder down. I'm gonna start assuming that this is Farron's keep. Homeward Bone. Is that a way of telling me I should turn back? Because the music stops. And this looks like a pretty big area. It's a pointless, all the more pullback. Okay then. I hear something behind that wall. So the only way to go is down here. Time for King. Oh. I don't think I'm ready for that yet. So I'm gonna try and clear out the rest of these crabs first. Although I do want that item over there. The music's, well, not really creeping me out. It's more like putting me on ease. So let's get those two crabs. One at a time, preferably. Hey, Mr. Crab! I'm killing your babies. Ooh. Souls. Oh shit. Big crab. Not getting past the tree, are ya? Oh shit. He did kill another crab for me. Come on! There we go. Another crabby gone, and I get the Great Swamp Ring. I think I have that. No? Isn't that? Yeah. Yeah, that's the same one I'm wearing right now. Thanks, but no thanks. So I think there's only one left. I hope. I thought so. Let's kill all the babies and find out. Ooh, this is deeper. Ooh. Any items over here? No. So how much? Yeah! Conjurator boots. Great Swamp Pyromancy Tome. Oh! We can give that to our pyromancy friend. Is there anything else around here? Aside from crabs. Did I miss that before? There were tree crabs, right? Oh, there we go. There's a big guy. And there he goes with his ugly face. Another one down. Killing some, He's fast. Wow, what the fuck? Everything's trying to kill me in here. Oh, and it's so far. I'm gonna first rest so that my repairing is back. There we go, and then I might want to run through all these guys. No, no, no. Where the hell did that thing come from? Yeah. That's what you get, I suppose. That's what I get. I didn't forget you, buddy. I did not forget you. I don't want to forget everything. I want to forget giant crabs. These are starting to become routine. Let's maybe kill the other one and then see what's on that gate. Oh, dude, take it easy. I was getting to you. Oh, what? It's starting to feel like a chore. Because it's starting to feel like a chore. More green blossoms. Okay. Another ember. Now I would like to see where that other guy is over there. Okay, I can't kill him with four swipes. That's handy to know. And now, what's in here? I wanted to see what's in here. Ooh. Another crystal lizard. And is that what I think it is? Is that a freaking dark knight? Black knight? Try parrying, yes indeed. Hey dude. Whoa! I'm not parrying that. I am backstabbing that. But wait, these are the Analondo dudes. There we go. You're not getting me. Okay, that was pretty nicely done, if I might say so myself. This doesn't look like a healthy pot. Try a ranged battle. With whom? With whom? Sellsword. The sellsword gear. Nope. Inventory. Sellsword gear. Sellsword. Metal helm interwoven with coarse cloth, able to endure the hardships of battle and prolonged travel. It is light considering this build, striking a fine balance between absorption and substance. Nothing. Nope. That was pretty deep. Sellsword twin blades. Because I think that's one of the starter classes. Liar ahead. Nope. Can't break my sword on those all day long, but nothing's gonna happen. This looks like there should be a door around here. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. Tongue but hole. Could this be an illusion? Huh. Farron call. Huh. Let's check that out. Is that a key? Yeah. Oh, and the Great Swamp Pyromancy Tome. Pyromancy Tome from the Great Swamp containing advanced pyromancies. Give to the old master pyromancer to learn advanced pyromancies of the Great Swamp. Spells of the Great Swamp are passed down from master to pupil. Without a master, there is no pupil. But without a pupil, there is also no master. And the Farron coal used for weapon infusion long ago, used to forge the great swords of the Undead Legion of Farron. Give to the blacksmith in the shrine to allow the use of gems for heavy, sharp, and poison infusion. Great! So that's where this area ends then. Guarded by a... I got another Estus charge again. By a black knight. So nothing else around here. There should be an illusory wall somewhere around here. But yeah, I can't enter that for now. So there is a cave over there as well. Stab. Is he attacking? Nope. There we go. And they're apparently guarding pretty much nothing. So now, first things first, that dog over there. And my souls. Not that there are many in there, but... Is that one coming? Nope. This one is. Oh, I've been here, right? Yeah, I got that item already. They don't seem too interested. But I'm not gonna take any chances. So I think we're pretty much through crab territory. So we don't need to fight those again. Unless, of course, there is a boss fight down those that set of ladders down here. Let's try this. Ooh, this is fucking deep. Ooh, bonfire. Yes, thank you. Bonfire lit. Okay, let's go to Firelink Shrine, because we have found a few items that we're gonna give to those NPCs. Okay, first things first, let's give that ember to that coal, that Farron coal, to Andre.
Ah, 'tis good to see, wasn't it?
Gift coal.
Oh my, this coal is from the Undead Legion, used to forge the weapons of Farron's Abyss Watchers. A fine prize. I'm honored to be in duty with it.
The honor is all mine.
Equipped to infuse special gems. Praise the gods, hey? Time to put this brawn to use.
I wonder if I can infuse the weapon I'm currently using. Because that's one of the boss weapons, and it doesn't look like it. No. Okay, but I do want to have a second option in my arsenal, so maybe the Uchi Katana could be a nice alternative. There was, yeah, this Lotric Knight, but it's double D's. So maybe the Uchi Katana I might change into a sharp gem, because that improves its dexterity scaling, I think. Maybe something to remember. So reinforce Estus, because we found an Estus shard as well. Another use for our Estus flask. That's still fine, I'm not really using... Yeah, that's fine.
There are two words.
Okay. So nothing new.
Pretty much.
So, and then Pyromancies is this guy, I believe. Yeah.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you.
Okay, so give him the Pyromancy tome.
Yes, here we are. It's been long indeed. With this, I can teach you more sophisticated pyromancies. Splendid. I can boast I am your tutor a little longer.
Awesome. So, might want to reinforce that a bit more and then learn pyromancies, because we had fireball, but now we can use fire orb. And a bursting fireball, apparently. I think the rest was already here. Aside from these, which would help later on when we get to a fire boss. Am I going to buy fire orb right now? No.
Do not be gone.
What is it?
I am first going to use one of my consumable souls to get me another level. Man, I've lost a lot of souls in this episode. How much does that give me? 800. I think I'm gonna have to use one more, a smaller one. Yeah, that'll be enough.
Welcome, host. Very well, then take notes.
Thank you. And then we'll add another point into vigor. There we go, to keep that up to par with our offensive skills. And then, I don't think I'm going to use the rest. Is that Knight back? Does he have anything else
gaining
to say?
Admission to the Legion, inside their keep,
snuffing out the flames of three altars.
Even I.
So that's what I'm currently supposed to do, I think. Bonfire level 2. Yeah, because I burned that. Okay. I am going to attune... Instead of Fire Surge, I'm going to attune the Heal 8. And I'm going to re-equip that chime in my left hand. Still gets me fast rolling. So, let's travel back to Farron's Keep. Because we apparently already crossed the Crucifixion Woods. So the sound this place is making is also creeping me out a bit. No hidden stuff, though. Ooh. Seems like we're not done with the trees yet. Which is sad. Really sad. What? Horned leeches. Ragged mask. Look at this place. Jeez. A ragged mask. Looks like a bag on your head. Rag that covers the wearer's mouth. Likely a makeshift item that helped reduce intake of various poisonous and noxious fumes. So, we're at the poison bit again. Present in all Dark Souls games, sadly. And Demon Souls. Ooh. I know what this used to be. It looks like a goat. Ugh. How heavy is the poison in this place? Man, and this place is huge as well. Oh, this looks nice. Until I get my face raped off, probably. Oh, hi, goat. What's on his head? What the hell? It's a goat, but he has a lot of horns. There we go. Tease him enough, and he gets it in the ass. Extinguish tree flames and open the door to the wolf's blood. So, flame number one. Snuff. Okay. There goes one. Ooh. That's a pretty big link. Oh, and we could see those from afar. Ooh, interesting. So it opens the door to the wolf's blood. Well, that's the door. And that's one. Is that the Cathedral of the Deep? Interesting. That's one. These guys can poison you as well. Am I running in circles? Yeah, I am. Trophy Nut, the Circle Goer. But I really do not want to miss anything. Because I already feel like I missed a hell of a lot. So this goes down again. There's another one of those good people on the left over there. And there's some thing over there. Well, he was a lot more feral than the other ones. Let's cross over to this one. Another aggressive one. What's with these guys? I come in peace. And preferably not in pieces. And with that net shard. Is it weird that I'm completely turned around in this place? Not really sure where I came from. Well, I came from over here and then up top, but I'm gonna assume these are the easier ways to getting somewhere. Instead of walking through that sludge. So I'm gonna go back up and towards the entrance and see if there's anything I've missed so far. There is a lot of stuff here. There's a left here as well. These are those leeches. There we go. And then prism stone. What was that noise? Get out, get out, get out. Poison gem. Poison gem. Poison gem. There we go. A gem of infused titanite discovered in the rotted forest of Farron. Used an infusion to create poison weapons. Such weapons inflict poison-laced damage that gradually eats away at foes. Yeah, I can feel that. There's another item over there. I'm gonna check out how bad the poison is. If it's mitigatable. Because I am gonna get poisoned here. How far does that go? Well, it's not that bad. Oh, It's worth killing a few leeches over. Just need to keep a close eye to my health bar. Ooh, they're leeching on those bodies. So apparently poison stays in the body for a really, really, really long time. Ooh. Is that a dark raid? Sure looks like one. I remember dark raids, that's their shield, so nothing to worry about. So they clearly are recycling a lot of enemies. Sage's coal, another coal. Andre will be so happy. Coal used for weapon infusion. The white magic flame produced by this coal was given to the Undead Legion long ago by one of the Crystal Sage Twins. The Crystal Sage Twins. Gift to the blacksmith in the shrine to allow the use of gems for crystal blessed and dark infusion. Interesting. That's another gem for us, and I think I'm gonna end it in this quiet little tower here. We've been through a lot. I have a totally different view about crabs right now than I had before. I'm gonna let the poison run out here. So in the meantime, I want to thank you guys enormously for watching. If you liked the video, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube, and if you haven't already, give it a thought to subscribe to my channel for more. So thank you guys enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video or stream. Goodbye.